My name is Sergeant Lindsey Betsworth. I am currently assigned to A shift and have been with the Bellevue Police Department for the last 14 years. My favorite thing about being a police officer is that this job is never routine. This job is different every day. I like the fact that we get to engage with the Bellevue community, citizens. I started 14 years ago as a night shift officer and spent about 7 years working night shift. It was rewarding and challenging. From there, I moved over to general investigations where I'd spent about 3 years. In that position, I investigated things from robberies, fraud reports, homicides, suicides, different types of crimes. I get bored easily, so I also like to do different things, and I think this department has a lot of different opportunities for males and females with whatever they want to do in their career. Being a woman in law enforcement is very rewarding. We bring a different skill set versus our male coworkers. Our strengths are we're better communicators. I feel like we can talk our way through situations and maybe at certain times use our communication skills to diffuse a potentially volatile situation. Also, being a woman in law enforcement, I think we are empathetic because at times we're chaplains, we're teachers, we're social workers, we're doctors, we're therapists, we're there to fix other people's problems and also investigating different types of crimes. If I'm working a sexual assault and the victim may be a child or a woman and that victim might request a female officer, it's great to have that ability to reach out to a female officer or detective if they're working to fit the needs of that circumstance. One piece of advice that I would give a woman who is interested or thinking about entering law enforcement would be to apply and come out and do a ride-along. For those of you that aren't familiar with a ride-along, you would ride with another male or female officer, whoever you feel more comfortable with, and they would show you what this job entails. I think sometimes women, we don't have the confidence or feel that we would fit in a male-dominated field. However, women are great cops. We need more women. I went on a few ride-alongs before. I was a police officer with multiple agencies. Throughout the training in the academy and through field training, you will develop those skills that will boost your confidence. And this law enforcement career is a great career field for women, and we need more women within our police department. Thank you.